live in a world endangered by our lifestyle. There is more than a billion of cars in circulation, and they are taking a great part in the pollution of the planet. The new trend is to reduce the weight of the onboard system. We are also seeing the emergence of the smart object, how these two worlds collide. Our project focuses on one of the heavier onboard system, the seat. Our objective is to design a new car seat with less weight and with smart features. Our solution? Sigma, which means siège intelligent à géométrie modulable et adaptative. A standard car seat weighs about 30 kg. Our seat weight is 13.717 kg. How we do this? The internal structure is composed of an aluminium truss reinforced with aluminium sheet. The structure is covered by deformable blades which flex when an electric current is applied. One of the most important elements is the tactile screen. You can change the coating thickness by acting on the deformable blades. It's possible to save several sets of parameters. A motorized system in the base allows you to adjust the angle. And this translation. One important point is that your parameters are saved. You just have to sit, say your name, choose it on a list, or use a digital scan. And your seat adjusts automatically. The purpose of a car seat is also to improve security. The white line anti-crossing system makes the seat vibrate when the car crosses a white line without warning lights. There are also 6 ECG sensors in the seat. They can pick up the heart rate. They can detect if the driver is sleeping and wake him up with vibration. In case of crash, the deformable system changes to absorb the impact. The seat also checks the heart rate and sends an emergency signal if it's not normal.